Hello, Becca, back with the Loose Friends. Episode 3 of this wonderful campaign. Anyway, my cat is awake and running through the apartment like a crazy person. It's not a person, but you know what I mean. Yeah, hey, cat, what's up? No. Whatever. And I just wanted to go into this system and beat them damn pirates. Silicon life forms. Hey, cat. So kind of boring silicon base. Yeah, we had that already, I know. And we start to warp in here. Let's go to speed 3. Puff, high, and let's destroy this thing. As an absolute going to colonize these things. I think we have to build an outpost here first. So let's go assets, yes. Fire! Atmospheric ecosystem, nice. That's a bit of science. I like that a lot. Pew. I hope they don't spawn just something on us. That would be terrible. Ah, it's going down. Wonderful. Pirate nest class, yeah, sure. It takes forever. Yeah, raid it. Wonderful. Get some stuff. And we bring our construction ship here to build an outpost. Then I have to actually go places. Can we have a go home button? Indiscriminate raiding. Yeah, this is the raiding thing. And then he goes here. Actually, let's go there first. And I want maybe a choke point here. Or up here, we'll see that later. Let's build a colony ship as soon as possible. Let's go to... We're on medium speed, that's why it took forever. That's okay. This guy's here, can maybe raid this guy, that would be an excellent. Can we do that? I will just test that, because I have no idea. Hey, hey. I cannot rename it yet. It's not on my borders, which is interesting. And a whole new experience for me. I check the science. It's all fine. With blue light source soon. I actually need some food, which is bad. I actually need energy as well. Yeah, let's do that. And I think we need actually to have this grown quickly. It's not that far off, like 3 months or four.
Star system charted.
Oh, nice. It's a good system as well. And we built here a colony ship. Cost a lot of ducats again, but hey, what can you do? Yeah, come on, double click. Yeah, he's constructing, wonderful. Yeah, I cannot protect this because there's these stupid white clouds in there, but I can maybe build something here. That'd be nice. Do I need...
Construction complete.
Excellent. So we can now technically get some more resources from this. Yeah, let's build the mining stations for energy here just to get the colony going and everything. Scientists leader level up. And these as well. Wonderful. 200% doesn't sound like a lot, but it's worth it. Obviously it is. What is our leader cap anyway? 5. Nah.
Construction complete.
Well, this is done. We could maybe get here some more minerals and stuff, but eh. Rather go for the star bases here and build one here and there and so on. That's like 300. Let's get started on that. We cannot bombard these guys, can we? Nope. Okay, that's too bad indeed. Let's go home. Is there a go home button? I actually have no idea. That's obviously the repair fleet button as well. I can't command
system charted.
15. Let's research that. Fleets. Now we are investigating this. Vessel of some kind is crashing the surface. See what it is.
Construction complete.
And the Truderman goes to settle this. I'd like to plonk on energy without impairing this point. I didn't make no research here anyway, I think. But put it here. Yeah, it sounds fine. As on Prime, I actually have to rename this. So the twin planet system. It's fine. Cross scout craft. Sure, research always nice. Hangar base, also ship design. Add a lot of new skills. Okay. To check that out in a second. This is our defense platforms. Okay. We can now have soon maybe have whole things on that. Amateliak, who is that? Lidorz. Amateliak. Who is that? No idea. I have literally no idea what it is, but I have to blow my nose, which is kind of annoying. Sorry about this. I'll mute the microphone because I have that. Yeah, I'm ill. That's perfect. I should be in the leader list. Maybe just blind. Okay. Well then. And I'm actually going to build another construction ship. So we have to expand. These guys are just stealing everything. Can I actually build one here? Yes, let's build the starbase outpost thing here.
Construction complete.
And you build it here. Yeah, it goes all our minerals. It's fine. They're pretty cheap anyway. Yeah, he has to go around. This means we have to cut that off as well here. I want that system as well. Energy because of the colonization ship thing, but it's fine. We have, it's a tradition. Yeah, it is still that. Is this core sector systems? No, we have nothing in expansion yet. We have it the opener though. This is a capital buildings. Starbase influence conduction. Yeah, I cannot go through this fast enough. It's fine. Yeah, color development is 100%, so it will be pretty quick. It's actually the wrong one here. It's just 2 years instead of 4, which is kind of nice. Saves a lot of money as well.
Star system charted.
Nice. The construction ship's on the way. You know what? We build another one. More construction ships. We can upgrade this.
anomaly found.
Let's just do that. Research that. By chance, we stumble upon a faint alien signal. Sure. There should be 18 guys in here. I have just no idea where they are, obviously.
Construction complete.
That's for construction. It's another construction ship, which is awesome. I'm just going to get more minerals. Got the economy still kickstarted again. Ensign life pod. Okay, interesting. He's long dead though, 5,000 years. Poor guy, but we get some science for that. Heritage site would be really nice to have as well. We have to build something here. On the other hand, we kind of really need food. And we have to have a planetary administration on this planet, which obviously don't have that. Let's build a power plant here. And let's build a mining network here, maybe next turn. Nah, next turn, yeah. Sure, come on, Delicious. Next turn. Which, by the way, makes the Lars much more dangerous than civilization ever was. Because there are no turns you can stop after. Let's continue playing like a mad person.
Star system charted.
Very nice. This one is actually rename these things. It's nice. He's here and he is building that. No, this is not PAFO, it's the ISS. Because otherwise I get confused.
Star system charted.
Doesn't even say the name in the list, so it's kind of annoying. Oops. The mute button obviously is to stop constructing, which is annoying, and I didn't know that. Not going for that, but I kind of want to really have the research station here.
Construction complete.
This is hope. Good, this is done. Let's go like that. Money will be soon okay. And we need a food thing here. Hydroponics farm. I kind of really want this one here though. If none of the tile blockers yet. Annoying, but we can build a lot of things here. Can we improve the population?
Complete.
I cannot use this Chaos Belly against... Ah, we can't. We have a Chaos Belly now, which because we are boarding these clowns. So that means I will do that. Let's first off though build this and then this. And here actually, yes, yeah, so let's put the research station here.
Construction complete.
Yes, yeah, so Colin, no, this is just a dude. Nectar of Hope, these guys. Cannot research that because they have obviously borders closed because they're dickheads. And I want a defensive station thing here for sure.
Star system charted.
No, we want to upgrade this for 300. That's for sure. So let's do that next. Except we need to build stuff here. I kind of really like the food of this. Okay, yeah, whatever. It's really annoying. Let's build the hydroponics farms here for sure. That should be enough, and let's make some money. And I need my colonies to go here as well. Get the cap though. This will be a wonderful little exercise in the new mechanics, if there are any of sectors.
Technology secured.
Technology secured, yes. Blue laser rods, wonderful. Colony development is really nice. Another 50%, but automatic exploration. Let's go into the fleet designer thing, ship designer even. And let's put blue lasers on this thing. Like that. Damage is minus shield. What's the damage though? It's a bit better. Save that. And let's upgrade this for 60, please.
Construction complete.
Nice.
Anomaly found.
A weak distress signal organized from a superheated surface of... Okay. Yeah, this is indeed superheated. Shift-Control-Click that. I want the starbase here to be awesome. So please give me the minerals. Oh, another thing. Is the starbase influence cost? Yeah, or what? Capital buildings. That could come in handy. On the other hand, we have leader lifespan and negative impact of gun extraction. Or water distance from capital, we don't have that problem yet. Pop food consumption reduced, that could be nice. Shipyard build costs and building costs reduced by 15%, that's actually kind of nice. I think I will go for a colonization fever. Sounds fun. Don't have it set here. Then soon upgrade this though, but first off, obviously the starbase here. Outpost, it's an outpost. Come on, Lucius. Not a starbase yet. But soon, hopefully it will be. Unsolicited mapping, distress signal from something. Okay, thanks, I guess, for this data.
Construction complete.
And we have from Kazan Prime something built, which is a lot more food, which is nice. I would like to build some stuff here, but we can't.
Technology secured.
Technology though, basic strikecraft and hangar base. Or exoskeleton, a nebula refinery. Sounds fun. We have no nebula though, I think. Engineering facility, port exoskeletons, please. I have to upgrade our stupid site here as well. Where is it? This one. Here, minerals, yes, lots of minerals. 15% is actually really strong. I think I will make most of these minerals, even if they are energy tiles. Could be worth it. Let's make this a starport. Pop! And our cap is 10, so I want to build another fleet here. It's insanely expensive though. This is Miltar Par, but no, it wasn't the one who leveled up. So, what to do next? We have a lot of science ships and stuff. Not doing nothing, because I forgot. And a lot of construction ships with nothing to do at the moment. But here... This is a mining station. Where's this guy? Here we are. Can make some energy here of these guys. On the other hand, there's science. Let's go for the science in this case first. Science is kind of abysmal, really. And the second one will be this, even though we will at some point settle that. It's only 6, so it's 33% increase, which I like. I built some wonderful things here, I think. On the other hand... we cannot build that because reasons, okay. Please. We can clear some blockers. Or actually, a science lab is a very simple one. Look at that going. Before I forget, we don't need the food at the moment, really. And here I can upgrade this for 260. I will do that next, I think.
Anomaly found.
Instant orbital shipyard. Yeah, sure, research that. Let's build a starbase here as well. On the other hand, I wanted. Yeah, it's fine here.
Construction complete.
This is a starbase and this is a shipyard. Okay. We can build some modules though. Cannot build anything, so obviously that's why this is a starbase. Hangar bay and a missile bay. That would be nice for defensive purposes. Art collage, really? It's neat. Communication jammer. This is a very good system now, I have to admit. Yeah, let's actually build a... Not a trading hub, but a hangar bay or something here.
Star system charted.
It needs to be defended. Automated shipyard. You get an automated shipyard. Okay, let's close this.
Situation log updated.
Construction ship. We can have that. We have some to spare. Let's research this project. Yeah, everything should be built. We have another science ship though. It's actually double back here.
Technology secured.
Oh, nice. Tire blockers. Let's check. Yeah, I know that. Here are dense jungles. But hydroponic farm and the biolab. Let's get the hydroponic farm first.
Construction complete.
Nice, and we have only the physics lab, but I don't want to have. Right now, right here. Food is fine. Anything else I want to build? Unrest is God damn it, you fools. You need pop growth. But you can upgrade this one. Well, let's wait 2 months for that.
Complete.
Because unity is important. Do that. Slaves pacified. Relic elements have been... Okay, great. This is now all fine. Yeah, Stronghold and the Warlord guy, and that should be enough. The greater good. Fantastic. Now, let's upgrade this with a hangar bay and a missile bay, I think.
Star system charted.
Very nice. Very nice indeed. That is nice to have that done. They are moving in on our borders here though. If they can't get through these guys, that would be terrible. Nom nom. The construction ship has nothing to do. Yeah, module building slots, which is nice. I get informed about this. And let's build the hangar bay here, and then let's colonize this. And yeah, again, the level warlord hit Kuf. Why is this active? I have no idea. Didn't even notice that. Some quick button, I assume. Let's get me just rid of that. It's actually F8, yes. Now it's gone. Thank you. So I pressed F8 because of, I think, last episode for the traditions, yes. Annoying, anyway. No money. So let's double back and check here what's happening. We have this guy now. We need energy to be. We have hope upgraded though. And we have actually not done that yet. That's something I need to do ASAP as well.
Star system charted. Construction complete.
And it's fantastic, is it? We're bleeding money though. Let's prevent that, please. We have here some stuff to build as well. Let's build a mining station here. Yeah, I know I want a colony ship, but
complete.
We need the money. Next month I give the order to build this.
Construction complete.
It's not even here yet. It takes forever, obviously, to get there. And this construction ship is going to build an outpost here, I think. Please. And so a lot more of the resources instead of the influence now. I approve of that. F8, not showing the... Of course it does. Let's disable the hotkey. Well, 2 years to get the next step here. This could be wonderful. New colonies, it could be wonderful as well.
Tactical
more pops.
Retreat.
What? Of course there's a void cloud. Okay, we have to maybe cut off this pretty soon. 3 months per each starbase, so I can just expand the territory like a crazy person.
Construction.
Yeah, I think exactly what I'm going to do. We build another construction ship. Eta Menace. We found someone here. Ah, there's these guys, okay. F3, investigate, 5 months, should be really quick. And we get an outpost here as well. We have enough points right now. Influence points, that is. We expand a bit
complete.
And get all the resources later. Actually, pretty soon.
Technology secured.
And I have this. The next step, obviously, is to get the resources in the system. Survey speed. Nice. Automatic exploration. Wonderful. Basic combat rules. Okay. Improve deflectors or fusion reactor. I think I will go with the fusion reactor. And get all the things. So building star bases all over the place.
Special project.
Outpost, whatever is really important. Tianqi, yes. Where's this line I was looking for? It can safely be ignored, yeah, it's exactly that. We have two here, that one. Let's get all the resources, come on. Ruined Science Nexus, what? That is neat. It's up here. Okay, we have to actually then build a starbase here. The next guy. Faction founded. First faction. New faction is recently being gained traction. The play of words. In the internal political landscape of the Bibaki Cabal. Led by Governor Yinu Latgun. I have only one, so it's to be her. Thanks to Unity Initiative, the members have been pushed hard on extreme centralization of the political and military power. Okay, let's check out the faction. traditional domination. So we have to get domination and external authority. Subject nations, okay. Stratified, yes, autocracy is fine. I just want us to adopt domination, was it that? Yeah. We get that for 5% and it will be fine. Vassalization demand tribute, okay. Let's just check on their strength. Equivalent, okay, it's fine. Everything's okay. I want their pops, but no can do. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.